Why does the VSA light come on? Without VSA, your car will have normal braking and cornering ability, but it will not have VSA traction and stability enhancement. This switch is under the left vent. Press it to turn the vehicle stability system on and off. When VSA is off, the VSA activation indicator light comes on as a reminder.